You can get really spoiled out there on the high seas, and so here's a couple of things to mentally prepare yourself for when you get back home.
What the heck?
Yes, I would like the shrimp cocktail, a Caesar salad, some seafood coconut soup, please, beef Wellington, medium rare, and I'd like a glass of Cabernet with that. And for dessert, I'd like Love Boat Dream, please. Peanut butter and jelly, really?
The trauma of returning home is very real. We've found that the best therapy is to book that next cruise.